Remember Beetlejuice? Me neither. But it's your mum's favourite movie when she was a teenager. It came out ages ago and is a cult classic. Tim Burton, he's got his style, he's got his vibe, and I love a lot of his movies. Not all of them, but I love a lot of them. And so now we have the Beetlejuice 2 trailer. Why should we care? Well, it's Tim Burton, first of all. Second of all, Michael Keaton. He's had a resurgence of such power and magnitude that I think he just deserves all of our respect, and he's Batman. And good old Jenna Ortega, who has become the new Johnny Depp for Tim Burton. She was great in Wednesday. She encapsulates that emo feel that I feel like I miss these days. We don't get emos anymore on the streets dressing in the darkest colors you can ever think of. And she is, she's perfect for those kinds of roles and does a great job. She's a talented actress. And, well, curious to see what this trailer is all about. I'm hoping to see a lot of Michael Keaton action. It doesn't look like a long trailer. It's like a minute and 20-something seconds. So don't expect grand things. It's probably just a little bit of a teaser, a little bit of a, here's what you might see. Ooh, there's a character you forgot about. And ooh, who might be appearing in this that you didn't think was cast? Maybe. But I'm just hoping to get a good, strong, Tim Burton-y feel. And if I get that, and it looks like there's a solid story there, and I can see some wacky, cool, practical effects, down. So let's give this trailer a watch and see what it's all about. Okay. Very dark, very gloomy. Daylight come and
daylight come and we want to go.
Weird sing things you sing at a funeral. Oh yeah, Schitt's Creek. Taliban, tally me banana. Daylight come and we want to go. What a strange song.
The juice is loose. The juice is loose.
Well, it's a Tim Burton film. It's not much. It really is not much. They rode a bicycle. There was a bunch of kids singing in a choir. Someone's miniature life. And then Beetlejuice pops out of a crack. It's not much. But what I can say is Michael Keaton's a boss. It was cool seeing him do what he does. And there is something I've seen some of the, even though I haven't seen the movie, the original, I have seen some of the scenes, and Michael Keaton's great in those scenes. What seems jarring for me in this is that now he's older, it's got a bit of an edge to it, which I think could be really, really fun. Look, I don't know what to expect from this. It looks like it's practical, which is cool. What do you guys think? Do you think this is your cup of tea? Are you excited to see this? And we're hoping for a bit more, because I feel like that was really a little bit. It does come out in ages, so it's okay that they didn't give us everything. I do love that song. It's a great song. But yeah, it comes out in September, so still a long time, but enough to get the juices flowing for you. Maybe not. I don't know. Let me know in the comments below, and thanks for watching.